We note with surprise and worry that the Parliament of India is increasingly being converted into a forum to discuss the law and order issues of West Bengal. While Uttar Pradesh and some other states are witnessing spates of uncontrolled violence, West Bengal is being singled out unfairly for discussion. Hum aap bhi bhadte to ho jate badnaam, wo qatl bhi karte to charcha nahi hota. We also note with concern the over-generalization and communal nature of these discourses. Our discourses in Parliament should be more nuanced, sensitive and truthful. To summarize, the Parliament and Government of India should avoid politicized discussions in Parliament with focus on only one state and should desist from fallacious communal biases inherent in these sweeping generalizations. This is not good for anyone. We hope that this will be taken into account. Thank you.